same in this tangent, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Only your unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, homie, cause don't need one homie. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can be great. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it through to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judges' daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Pereira. That was a fist to hit you.
Maybe they'll admit